You hate yourself, but you're the only one doing it. It's not that you're angry at yourself, you're angry at something that pulled a string between two lamps. What is that? Maybe it's not you, maybe it's your surroundings. People, maybe they need to be cut out of your life. Your environment, very important. But your very soul, lack of any spiritual guidance, love. Think. And keep thinking 10 times. Deep in the quiet room, 15 to 20 minutes. And see how the change can begin. Take care. God bless.